always wanted. Green apple. Ooh. Oh, but it's not working.
I'm gonna throw it over here.
Can I toss it?
She's on there.
Injury.
Joy just slippers.
Tangerine. Orange.
Pretty.
I don't know what that was all about, but took them out and put them back in.
Oh. That looks cool.
Tom, you?
Dump, dump, dump. Dad, where did you see the hat?
Hey, turn the thing right. I don't want video like that. Hi, can I help you?
A banana? Green apple?
Ooh, and a silver flashlight. What? Maybe this will work. It worked for mom. Maybe it'll work for mine.
There's probably that plastic thing.
I almost wonder if a little plastic thing just fell out. Yeah. There we go. Remove tab before pushing switch. Wah!
Oh, that does look cool.
Ooh. Mint Three Musketeers. That sounds interesting.
Mmm.
Orange. Ooh, freckles. Yummy, yummy.
You got pretzels?
Something or somebody in the way here. Blocking. Could be another apple. More Mouseketeers.
Oh, whoops.
There's a wrap thingy in here. Just like turn sideways. Here we go.
Something you always wanted.
A TV?
Really? TV. Uh-oh.
Or a puppy.
There's stuff that's gone inside the lining. It's a double line stocking and it turned around and went up in the top of it instead of coming out. Mmm. More Santa candies.
Dark chocolate.
Ooh, special dark chocolate candy. Yeah, that's the good stuff. And just to pretend healthy, another orange.
Oranges are yummy.
Yep.
You like orange juice? Why do you like the oranges?
And of course, an official UVA star. All right, let's see what this is. Mom and Faith, it's a security device. Revac Platinum Chargeable. Pre-charged AAA batteries. Awesome. Oh, I like the pre-charged idea. It means I can put them right in the Wii remote.
Well, supposedly these charge faster than regular rechargeable batteries.
Cool.
And they're platinum.
Ooh.
Cut.
What?
Stop. I can't get the tree in.
This is from Faith. Ooh, it's so pretty. Oh my word. Looks like a Roman candle. That's why we ran out of tape. Oh my gosh, Faith.
No, because it kept on falling. You were ripping the paper.
I will never be able to get in this.
Let me see a close-up of that.
Look at that. That's half a tape roll right there.
It kept on falling down.
Oh my gosh. Don't ever let her near the tape again.
That one kept on falling and messing everything up.
I about had a meltdown last night because we ran out of tape. Oh my gosh. present I'm ever going to work up a sweat opening.
Oh, you didn't have to open Aunt Betty's present that one year. Remember, like, the boxes?
Winter candy, apple, handy bacteria. Faith.
I've got a pry bar and a couple of pocket knives I can get to.
And we have winter candy, apple, antibacterial, moisturizing hand soap that we get to use next year because Christmas is over.
Well, I bought that for nothing, though.
Bought it for next year. I don't even know where to begin with this.
Hey, Mom, I thought I did a very good job.
Yeah. So good, it's like I can't get into it.
And then for me, Mom.
I don't do this.
Faith, see, these are the kind of things they make gift bags for.
Yes. Another winter candy apple. Candy bacteria soap type stuff. Put it in your purse.
Be careful, I kinda actually got one of the soaps open.
This is gonna be really nice too. Apple wreath.
It smells
so good. That's a hand soap. It smells good. So good. Do you think Faith used tape?
Mm-mm.
Mom, you have to act surprised.
Yeah, act surprised like you weren't there when she borrowed the money from you to buy them.
I helped pay for it, but act surprised, Mom.
She says yesterday, Mom told you I borrowed money from her to get her stuff? I'm like, yeah.
Hey, I used the rest of my money.
Mm-hmm.
Hands, antibacterial hand soap.
I had no money.
It smells good.
Cool. Ready, set, go.
Is this really what it is?
Yeah, that's really what it is.
I will never get lost again if I know how to work it.
You'll figure out how to work it.
At first I saw XXL, and I thought, he got me a football game. But it's a Tom Tom. Yay!
Of course, Dad with a Tom Tom brand.
Of course.
Oh.
Let's figure out how to open it. This thing's great, Faith. I won't get lost.
Mm-hmm.
It will show me how to get there. It has a menu, details, and 3D view, and
yep.
Advanced lane guidance.
If you're downtown, it'll tell you things like move over to the second lane, the third lane to get on the exit. And you can do things like press a button and ask it to find places to eat, gas stations.
Oh, wow.
And a lot of times, some of these will tell you what the price of gas is at the different pumps.
Oh, wow.
So you can pump in 3D directions. The 3D actually makes it look like you're driving down the road on the display. And I had my choice of the 3-inch, 4-inch, or 5-inch display, and that's the 5-inch display.
Oh, cool.
So it's a big one.
Yeah, it looks like here it says advanced lane guidance.
Mm-hmm.
You've got like 4/10 of a mile before the 75 exit comes up, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's cool. That is really neat.
And you can make it talk to you.
Too bad I don't have a fancy car to go with it.
Yeah, really. But I thought it was neat when you cleaned out the center console. Because like, yeah, that can go in there or in the trunk or something when you don't need it.
Oh, yeah, okay.
You don't want to leave that thing sitting up at